Good morning, Timber Creek. I'm Chris.
And I'm Kat.
And this is TCTV.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to thee,
Texas, one state under God,
one and indivisible.
Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts.
Don't forget to dress up for the class homecoming dress-up days. Today is red, white, and blue for 9/11, and tomorrow will be the Oscars, so dress to the nines. Friday is Spirit Day.
Now I'm gonna think of when we were together. You said you felt so happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company.
The first ASL meeting is Thursday in room S109 at 3:50. Everyone is welcome to join.
Two yearbook staff photographers were named finalists in the National Press Association's Photo of the Year competition. Trey Stewart and Sydney Lange's photos were in the top 40 out of over 1,200 entries.
UIL Science Interest Meeting is Tuesday, September 17th in Mr. Thompson's room in 203.
Homecoming?
Homecoming?
What? No.
Homecoming?
No.
Ask your girl to the homecoming dance, or I will.
Hey, little mama, I gotta ask me if I want to.
Woolies Frozen Custard will be selling their delicious treats every Monday during all lunches near the Fine Arts Center.
The first Spanish Club meeting is September 18th until 4:15 p.m. Please sign up outside of Senora Williams' class. Membership fee will be $5.
Not sure what you'll be doing after high school? Well, take the ASVAB test. It's a great tool to help you start your search for future careers. The test is based on you and your interests and abilities. The ASVAB will be given on Monday, October 28th. Sign up in the counselor's office.
The TCHS Book Club will have its first meeting Wednesday, September 12th in the library from 3:45 to 4:30 p.m. Everyone is welcome to join.
We'll be right back.
Access Book Club will have its first meeting Wednesday, September 12th in the library from 3:45 to 4:30 p.m. Everyone is welcome to join.
Go gold or go home, homecoming shirts. We'll go on sale at all lunches for $15. 2XL and 3XL are $2 extra. Please make checks payable to the TCHS Cheer Booster.
Thanks to all the cheerleaders that came out this past Saturday and Sunday to help with homecoming decorations throughout the school. It looks great.
Saturday PSAT sessions for those who participated in the summer sessions at TCHS will continue this Saturday. Meet in Mr. Ryan's room in 217 from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. These sessions will continue for the next few Saturdays.
Underclassmen, your book picture IDs will be September 16th, 17th, and 18th during your English classes.
Seniors! If you have not had your senior picture taken yet, you need to call Glamourcraft at the phone number above my head to make an appointment.
Seniors, you can also order your senior ads online at yearbooksforever.com, and the deadline will be October 31st.
The second annual homecoming dance will be on September 14th. You can buy tickets at all lunches for $15 or at the door for $20.
Yep.
And that is all for your morning announcements. Have a great day, Timber Creek.
Have a great day!